Did I ever tell you I used to read feet?
Feet?
No, it's true. Some people read palms and tea leaves, but no, I read feet. Ah, look, it says rejoice.
Let's see it. It says Reebok.
No, no. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad, for great is your reward in heaven. When you feel sad or under a curse, your life is bad, your prospects are worse. Your wife is sighing, crying, and your olive tree is dying. Tips are graying and teeth are decaying and creditors weighing your purse. Yaw, mold, and yaw. Oh. Are both a deep blue. You bet that Job had nothing on you. Don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best.
Some men are born to live at ease, doing what they please, richer than the bees are in honey. Never growing old, never feeling cold, pulling pots of gold from thin air. They get the best of every town, best of shaking down, best of making mountains of money. They can't take it with them, so what do they care? They get the center of the meat, persons on the seat, house on the street where it's sunny. Summer's at the sea with this woman, we all of this and we get the rest. But who is the land for the sun and the sand for? You guessed, it's all for the best.
When you feel sad or under a curse, your life is bad, your prospects are worse. Your wife is dying, crying, and your olive tree is dying. Clubs are graying, and teeth are decaying, and predators weighing your purse, food in your bowl. About the deep blue, you'd bet that Joe had nothing on you. Don't forget that when you get to heaven, you'll be blessed. Yes, it's all for the best.
Now, how can you look at a speck of sawdust in your brother's eye when all the while there's this great big plank in your own?
I don't know. How can you look at the speck of sawdust in your brother's eye when all the while there's a great big plank of wood in your own?
Well, how can you take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye when all the while there's a great big plank in your own?
I don't know. How can you take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's eye when all the while there's a great big plank of wood in your own?
You hypocrite!
What?
First, you take the plank out of your own eye so you can see clearly to take the speck of sawdust out of your brother's.
That's not an answer to the question.
Did I promise an answer to the question?
When you feel sad or under a curse, your life is bad, your prospects are worse. Your life is hard, it's hard, and your life is 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 hard.
You must never be distressed.
Yes, it's all for the best.
All your wrongs will be redressed.
Yes, it's all for the best.
Someone's got to be oppressed.
Yes, it's all.